Professor, do you have a moment? I would hear your opinion on our situation. Given our current fighting power, what sort of challenge do you expect we pose to the Empire? Do we have any hope of victory? So, we agree. However, in order to strengthen our forces, we...
Why would anyone put a barrel here? Oh, that really smarts. Oh, hello, Father.
Another stupendous fall.
As though you care about my well-being. Anyway, Professor, I'm heading out for a bit. I was thinking of going to visit my uncle.
To see my brother? Why is that, Annette?
I want to ask him to entrust me with the hero's relic of House Dominic. The fight from here on out is gonna be tough. I need to do whatever I can to get stronger. The best thing we can do, as far as I can tell, is to have another hero's relic at our disposal.
You are not wrong, yet it will not be easy. Under pressure from Cornelia, House Dominic is maintaining a pro-imperial stance. That makes us his enemy. Brother or no, he will not hand over a hero's relic to us.
But he's not a bad person, and we'll never know unless we ask, right? And Mother might be there, too.
The Dominic region is, at present, enemy territory. There is no guarantee you can see them safely.
Fine, be that way. It's not like I was planning to ask for your help anyway. Professor, don't worry about me. I'll be back soon, and with a relic, no less.
Annette, wait! She never listens. So frustrating. However, if she were able to retrieve the hero's relic, it would prove a great boon to our forces. Perhaps I should prepare myself for the worst. I shall travel with Annette to see my brother. Professor, might I ask you to take on a task for me? It is entirely possible that we shall be captured in the Dominic region. In anticipation of that, I would ask that you wait outside of the region, with an army at your command. I cannot say with confidence that we will be able to bring back the hero's relic without issue. While it pains me to ask this favor of you, I must also thank you for accepting.
Thank you.
Uncle, I beg you. Please give me the hero's relic.
Even in this land, the Empire's eye shines bright. To hand over such a weapon to you, our enemy, is unthinkable.
We are well aware. Brother, I beg you, for the sake of the kingdom's revival.
I cannot. If it becomes known that I gave you aid, my lands will be annexed in a bitter instant.
Then we must relent. Annette, there is nothing for us here. We should go.
No. Letting you simply leave will invite accusations of collusion. I must take you as my hostages.
So, it has come to pass after all.
Annette, live here with me. You needn't return to that helpless band of rebels without a glimmer of hope for victory.
You're wrong. That will never happen, Uncle.
Your mother is also here in this land. Do not dismiss my proposition so readily.
We can't afford to stay here. Father, we have to run.
Be calm, Annette. I assumed something like this would happen. If we do not come back, the professor will come to get us. We need but wait and keep faith. My orders?
I'm your girl. Can't afford to lose. I keep advancing. What's my strategy?
I'd be honored.
Do my best. Goddess, forgive me.
I'll comply. See you in the eternal flames.
I'll cut through.
More fighting.
Yeah.
You haven't earned my pity.
At your service. Be at peace.
Ready when you are.
Our allies are being held in that stronghold in the southeast. Please, rescue them quickly.
Still here.
What's the plan? I was just stronger.
Next. There's a way forward. It's win or die. This situation is dire. You took me lightly.
You knew the odds.
Must lead them well.
Out of my way!
Atone for your sins.
They say experience feeds growth. It had to be done. Oh, thank goodness. Let's run, Father.
Annette, go. I will acquire the hero's relic, even if it means crossing blades with my brother.
I couldn't possibly leave you to do it alone. Father, please, let me go with you.
Even if you must do it by force, bring me Annette.
No matter what, I have to return to the Professor, to His Highness, to everyone!
Tesla!
Eventually, I too will fall.
I owe you one.
Ready when you are.
Ah!
It is done. Onward.
I won't falter.
I disposed of doubt long ago.
That was amazing.
You fought well. Growth sustains me.
Hold me back.
Nice form.
Wow, thanks.
Next.
I'll do my best.
You saved me.
I'll comply. All talk and no action.
I'd be honored.
At your service.
What's my strategy?
You saved me. What's the plan?
Ready when you are. Let's turn the tables.
We won't let you beat us.
What's the matter?
Don't bother haunting me.
One step closer to victory. More fighting. Winning is what matters. This is for the best, right?
I'll cut through.
Yeah.
burn until we meet again. I sense an improvement. You're a big help.
Still had room to grow. Thanks.
Thanks so much. Was the only way. I just eked by.
I'm glad I can count on you.
What's the plan?
What's my strategy?
Yeah!
I'll do my best. Goddess, forgive me.
I'll comply. Too weak for this world.
I'd be honored.
At your service. A tragic end. This is for everyone's good. Another victory.
Ready when you are.
I'll cut through.
I'm your girl.
My orders?
More fighting.
I don't need help.
I was just stronger.
Thank you.
Was close.
Don't struggle. I disposed of doubt long ago.
Great work.
You saved me. Only thorns left on this rose.
I won't back down!
I'm sorry.
I could learn from that.
Big help.
I shall not stray. You saved me. My duty is your death.
My brother, I beg you, the relic.
I do not wish to repeat myself. If you want it that badly, slay me and claim it for your own.
Yeah.
enact violence on you, Annette. Listen to me and do as I say.
I will not listen. I can't and I won't. There's somewhere I must return to.
So, this is it. I fought well in the end. I doubt Cornelia will think I cooperated with you. Take the hero's relic and go. And in return, promise to restore the kingdom.
Brother, I thank you.
And don't worry about your wife. Whatever happens, I swear I will protect her. When all of this is over, you had better return to her. Make sure victory is yours, Gustav.
You have my word. I cannot tell you how grateful we are for your assistance.
I don't know what would have happened if not for you. And thanks to you, I got this.
The magic hammer, Crusher. The hero's relic of House Dominic. My brother would not surrender such a relic without a fight. I hope you understand. House Dominic is one of the 10 great bloodlines. Yet within the kingdom, we are mere feudal lords. With the Empire growing in strength, Dominic must kneel. To do otherwise would be suicide. The Western lords and other rulers are in the same situation. They all comply, albeit reluctantly. If we defeat the Empire, I hope the kingdom will rise once more, under the banner of a legitimate king.
I hope so too. That's why we can't give up.
To that end, Professor, we will require your help. I hope we can continue depending on you.
Don't worry. We won't make you do all of the hard work by yourself. I'll give it my all, too. Speaking of, I'm gonna get straight to training. Yeah! Why would someone put a dumb wooden box here?
And please, look after my daughter as well.